Well, think about it. Our desert is a teleport, so.
Our desert is a teleport from
Krabby Beach.
Krabby Beach, so that was pretty impressive.
Yeah. And we found one boss. What's the story with that?
Yeah, that's pretty crazy.
It's no good, man.
We should just stick to one biome now for a little bit. Get a bit of training on. Bosses on.
Do you want to stick to desert?
All damn shinies.
I wouldn't mind hanging here. Desert's good for me. I've got Gloom and Staryu to go at it.
Well, there's planes here beside it as well.
I need to find a boss because I want to get both an XP share and a water stone.
So yeah.
I think I'm going to kill just loads and loads till we find what
damn
we
shinies.
Need. I was thinking more along the lines of bosses, but shinies would be nice.
My Gyarados is 39, that's my highest.
What? Oh well, that is high enough I suppose. I'm getting my Gloom and my Staryu just to evolving status, and then I'll get the rest of them off. Boom. Oh my god, I can't believe we're back here.
I know. It's so funny. Crazy. So,
do you want to keep to a closer circle? I'm not getting any spawns. Are you?
Yeah, quite a few.
You're getting quite a few. See now. This is where you found your shiny Magikarp.
In this river over here, yeah.
And it's also where you found your shiny Geodude.
Oh, I know. It's crazy.
This is Shinyville for you. He'd keep you away from here.
Goldeen.
Need to keep you far away from here.
That shiny Magikarp was so I was so happy when I saw it. All I could see was a little gold Magikarp popping around.
Popping. You see, I probably skipped so many that I just wouldn't notice.
I always keep my eyes really closely on them, just in case.
You kind of have to, don't you? Otherwise you do just walk away from them. I wonder, it'd be interesting to know, I wish you could know what shinies have spawned in the world that you missed.
Oh, that would be so cool. Like if something just kept track of the shinies that spawned when you were near them.
Yeah, that got loaded in.
Oh, you'd be so annoyed looking disappeared. At it.
It'd be funny, wouldn't it, though?
Oh, you'd be so annoyed.
Okay, now look, because we're both here, there's a few spawns coming.
16 TMs on me.
Do you?
Yeah.
You might want to use them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go this way. There's a Flygon. Hello.
I'm gonna use a few of them, I think. Skydrop, do you reckon that's any good?
I have no idea. It's worth a shot, I suppose. No harm.
A Vault Switch and Thunderbolt. I wanna wait for Jolteon.
Oh, Jolteon's gonna be good. Have you got
here, I wanna hit this. Yeah, I do.
So you just
really want an Eevee.
Are you sure you don't want one of my
That no, I want a big one.
There you are. I could hook you up. Just saying, I could hook you up with an Eevee. Cheap price.
Yeah, but you only have ordinary, don't you?
Yeah. God damn, this guy takes hits.
No, I'm willing to be patient with this because I want a big Jolteon. Oh, that Abra wasn't teleporting for so long.
No effect. Good.
Eevee for Ardu. Oh, there's ice over it. Oh, which way are we? Oh, it's a jungle.
I needed to bring my Charizard in to take out that Flygon.
My god, like, I don't think we're ever going to be able to find uncharted land. Like, we just tried hard there.
Yeah, we tried really hard to find new land.
But do you remember we couldn't find a desert for, like, our first 60 episodes of Season 1?
60?
Oh, remember it was so long before we found a desert.
No, I don't think it was
We thought they weren't non-existent.
Yeah, so we're probably miles away.
Yeah, we are.
So maybe if we go running off now.
I think we've done that as well, but yeah, we can try.
Why not? Let's go through the jungle, like the opposite side.
Do you wanna?
Yeah, because that might have been how we got here in the first place. And who says we kept going? Because maybe we were like, oh, we found a desert, let's set up a command block and go home, and we never actually went further.
Maybe. I know we went into the jungle before.
It's worth a shot.
I don't know if we went through it. Right, are you coming to the jungle then?
Yeah, well, I'm here.
At the jungle?
Mm-hmm.
Not the forest?
The jungle. Where the jungle book is.
Are you beside the swamp, like?
No. Oh, we might be at different spots. Do you want to just TP to me? I'm in the main center jungle entrance. There actually is an entrance that says, "Welcome to the jungle. We've got fun and games."
Welcome to the jungle. Right, let's go. Oh, stupid.
Oh, you didn't hit me. What the hell's that all about? What are you laughing at? I'm going to put Hitmonlee out.
You die.
I know he's not super effective, but he's not got, like, no health. So there we go.
Why isn't there a Mew? Mews are so hard to find.
Yeah, it's the spawns in jungles are just horrible, let's be honest.
Yeah, so hard to see, Anton. Probably good, though, for Mew hunting. That is not easy.
It ain't easy being green. Are you going that way? I suppose it's going to be hard to get up this.
Yeah, let's go. Oh,
there you are. Hello.
Ah.
Why'd you go that way? There was a nice little walkway over here.
Yeah, but then I got some vines.
Oh. Let me up. Oh.
You see any spawns?
No.
Me
well,
either.
It's kind of in the middle of a climb at the minute, so I wouldn't really be paying too much attention to spawns. Oh, there's a tiny turtle. You're winning the race.
Of course I'm winning the race. I'm a turtle.
Oh, no.
Turtles always win.
Turtles always win races. Wow. Just took me the whole way down.
So are we going to go straight through this jungle then?
Straight through the jungle, just to see what comes out on the other side.
Oh.
We have no idea.
I found a sheer cliff.
Sheer cliff. I did as well. I came down it.
Oh yeah, I just dropped. Oh, I see you.
Am I out in front?
Just about. You're right behind me.
I'm right behind you.
You're right in front of me. We need to sleep.
Yeah, we need a sleeping break. It's too...
It's too,
you went for it.
I went for it.
Let's sleep. I can't see anything. These could be bosses. We'd never know.
Oh, yeah. Let's sleep.
All right. We'll plant up over
Hang
here.
Hang on a second. I heard a dragon air.
Ain't to bed with you. He'll still be there in the morning.
I just think I heard a dragon air.
Okay, we'll get into bed then.
Did I? That's what a dragonair sounds like.
There we go.
Oh, it's right here. It's just looking at me while I was sleeping. Look.
Hello.
Hello, dragonair.
Hello, dragonair.
Okay.
Eating your bed.
What'll I do with it?
Do you want to catch it or kill it?
Can try. Right, let's do this.
There's a war turtle down here. War turtle.
It said, meh.
Is that what? I wouldn't even know what a dragonair is.
Meh. No, it's because I got one on the survival and I've heard it the whole time.
Oh, you could recognize it. You're a true...
Ah, I killed it.
You're
critical
a true
here. Are you joking?
Oh, were you going to try catch?
Oh,
that's harsh. Oh, that's so harsh. Here's a scyther.
Ooh.
Hello, scyther.
Oh, if
just...
he got a new model, I'd definitely have one on my team.
I may just catch him. If I can. Can I catch him? Let's give him a go. Oh no. Went Chug Loom. Yeah, could I put him to sleep first? I'm not going to try loads on him. Let's just hope I can... No, you see, any of that's going to kill him. Friend, be my friend, Scyther. Because if Scissor comes out, that'd be so fun.
Oh, stop. That'd be...
Steelix, Scissor, oh. The possibilities are endless, literally. Mm-hmm. So many of them.
Okay, this jungle is big. Oh, wait. I see an end.
I just threw a dust ball. I don't know why.
I see extreme hills, I think.
Nest ball? The scyther is crazy.
Boom.
Crazy for the popping out. I would like a scyther, though, because I don't think anyone has one yet.
Oh, no, that is actually a good... Yeah, damn it, I want one.
It'd be a nice bargaining tool.
Oh, look at this nice open area with the Pokemon roaming.
Really?
Extreme hills.
Really? Oh my god, this guy.
Oh, they all look so happy and free.
Ooh, he has false swipe.
Let's change that. Catch them all. Enslave them to my Pokemon army.
Your Pokemon army slaves. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Scyther, stay in the Ultra Ball, you little messer.
This is quite a big extreme hill.
I'm pretty sure there's another scyther spawned right beside this now. I can see his arm sticking out. Yeah, there's another scyther right beside me if you want them.
Oh, I'm nowhere near you.
TP.
No, I'm fine.
Oh my god, this guy is absolutely pro at getting out. I need to kick the master ball.
I'm looking for them legendaries.
Can you... when the dogs are in, you could randomly run into them. Oh, I really hope they do something cool like that, that they can be anywhere in the world, just like they do in the games, that they're not in a specific spot, or not a specific biome, and you can just like randomly... Okay, Scyther, you're going down.
You killing him?
Damn it, he took like all of my Pokeballs.
He's a Master Ball.
Oh yeah, why did that show no HP?
Ooh, is Shiny Scyther good?
Shiny? I have never seen it.
Ooh. Interesting. Well, he's
Brick mugs. Break his face. Hit my way.
Bit harsh.
God damn it, I'm just gonna use Charizard. For some reason the things weren't showing up.
Is Weezing any good, do you think? As a Pokemon, if you caught him and trained them up.
I would say no.
Really?
Hello, other Scyther, you look quite big actually.
Guys, let us know, would Weezing be good if you caught a coughing and trained it up and chose your own moves? And what would be a good moveset? I kind of want to know that.
This Scyther looks enormous.
Maybe he is.
If he is, then I'm trying to catch him. I killed the first one, maybe it was meant to be. Maybe it was meant to be. Well, he had a big face. I haven't really seen much else. He's stuck in leaves, I couldn't see. Oh my god, he's popping out like I don't know what. You have 5 Pokeballs and then you're dead to me, Scyther.
I don't see no bosses.
I see no bosses. Wake up in the morning and X myself. Oh, I thought I had him.
Were you really happy?
No, but I want to get out of here. Scyther, come on. Gloom, gloom. Gloom doesn't want to fight you anymore. Look, he's all sad. Scyther's still sleeping. Oh. 3 Pokeballs left. The amounts that these guys take. I can't hit him though. Oh, I can hit him. Clearly, because that other guy didn't do any damage. Scyther woke up.
Oh, I reached the end.
Of?
The world. There's a Charmeleon. Charmeleon. Yeah, I reached the end.
Let's do a bit of damage before we... For some reason, the HP isn't showing up.
Are we going to surf again? I'm going to surf.
You're going to surf? Alright, he's got like 2 Pokeballs, and then he's dead to me.
Right. Surf time.
Get in and stay in. If not, what a waste of all of my balls for these 2 Scythers.
That's a disaster.
I just woke up. Alright, last one. I'm going to pump to sleep again first, though. Sleep Powder is so good. It seems to hit all the time.
Really?
It seems to.
Was that Tentacool?
Okay, come on now. Dead to me, Scyther.
Oh, I found more land straight away.
So
okay, it's
mean.
A forest. I'm a desert, I think.
What a mean Scyther you are. Didn't even know if he was big.
Did you catch him?
No.
So what's
my guy decided to learn all his punches.
Oh, nice.
Good job, Jackie Chan Jr. I didn't think you were learning it that quick. I'm so happy. Right.
What level is he? Is it like 36 or something?
36.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So it was good. So the Scyther was good for something anyway. Now he's going to be so good. Oh, he's got Thunder Punch, Ice Punch, Fire Punch, and some other punch. I think he's got Bullet Punch as well still.
Ooh.
Oh, Jackie Chan. I love you.
Where is Eevee?
Thunder Punch him. Oh, look. He's gonna kill everybody. Jackie Chan is literally gonna kill everybody.
Not me.
He's so good. You're gone way past where I am.
Oh,
anyway.
I'm past the jungle, past the extreme hills, past the water.
Wow. Spawns galore, there's a Charmeleon.
Are you getting lots of spawns? I get a few still.
Yeah, there's a few here. They're all in the one spot for some reason.
Just no Eevees.
Oh, what? I accidentally clicked Fire Punch against a Charmeleon.